NASA's Hubble and Chandra telescopes have just made a groundbreaking discovery: two supermassive black holes. These black holes, located about 300 light-years apart, are buried deep within two colliding galaxies. Using Hubble's sharp view, scientists observed three bright spots in the heart of the galaxy, MCG0334-064. Two of these spots are emitting powerful X-rays, revealing the presence of supermassive black holes, each glowing as matter spirals into them. By combining Hubble's optical data with X-rays from Chandra and radio waves from ground-based observatories, astronomers were able to confirm the incredible discovery of this black hole duo. While our current detectors, like LIGO, can't capture the gravitational waves from supermassive black holes, the upcoming LISA mission, launching in the mid-2030s, will be able to detect these cosmic ripples, giving us insight into some of the most powerful events in the universe.